Charles Goodnight and his wife Molly Ann Goodnight, and they together saved bison, the very, very last bison of the great Texas Southern Plains bison herd that's now at Caprock Canyon State Park. These are the most precious bison in the United States of America. These bison actually ran free on the land that's now the state of Texas. And the Comanche Indians, the Kiowa Indians, and others hunted the bison hundreds of years before the Americans went west. The bison played a very pivotal role. There's only 180 bison left in the universe associated with the Great Texas herd in the Caprock Canyon State Park. They are now called the official state bison herd of Texas. Our group, our Texas Bison Student Study Group, worked with Kel Seliger, Senator Kel Seliger, to make the bison the city of Kittaquay, the official state bison capital of Texas. We made Molly Ann, Molly Goodnight Day, September 12th, Charlie Goodnight Day, March 5th. And now we hope to make the second Saturday of every September on a Parker Day. We are also blessed here today with another opportunity to celebrate a great pioneer and leader of the state of Texas. I'm interested in sharing this story with you because Alvin G. Davis is a founder of the Cowboy Symposium and Celebration, which meets every year, generally in September, in Lubbock, Texas, to celebrate cowboy heritage.